Tonight, the series premiere of Couples Fear Factor.
Are you scared to die? No. If you're not scared to die, then what are you worried about?
Nobody remembers who finished in second place. I don't even remember who finished second place last year. I know who won the million, though.
I want first place. I want the trips. I want the cars. I want the money. I want the million.
Fear Factor.
Right there in front of you is the nastiest concoction we have ever put together.
Will it bring them together?
Go, go, go!
Good job! Or will it tear them apart?
Why are you getting so upset?
Will they still love each other, win or lose?
I'm telling you left if you're going right!
This is the left, Leah!
Swim!
You can still win, Amanda! Go in!
How far will they push each other? For $1 million.
We have to destroy them.
I told you we ain't going nowhere! I told you!
We need to go to the hospital, shoot!
We're not going home till we cash that $1 million check.
Go!
She's a loudmouth. She never shuts up. She's gonna be talking the whole time.
Save it for someone who cares.
I'm sick of those two. They talk too much, and they stink.
Oh, dude.
I want their head on a stick.
Can't do that anymore.
Over the next 7 weeks, 8 couples stare fear in the eye.
This is freaking gross.
All will suffer.
You okay?
Only one will triumph, and their relationships will never be the same. Couples Fear Factor.
I'm Joe Rogan. Welcome to a special $1 million Couples Fear Factor. The stunts you're about to see were all designed and supervised by trained professionals. They're extremely dangerous and should not be attempted by anyone, anywhere, anytime. Excited people here, man.
That's right.
Uh-huh. Which couple's gonna win the cash?
Yeah.
Everyone is convinced.
Bring it out.
This is gonna be fun. You 8 couples have been brought here from all over the country for one reason: to stare fear in the eye as you compete for $1 million and a whole lot of prizes. Each stunt will not only test you physically, but emotionally and mentally. The stunts you'll be confronted with were designed to test not only your individual strengths, but also your ability to communicate as a couple in order to avoid elimination and walk away with the title of Fear Factor Couples Champion and $1 million.
Yeah!
Woo! Who's been together the longest of this group?
Probably us.
How long you guys been together?
Married four. Dated one.
Married four, dated one. Are you guys the only married ones?
That's right. That's why we're taking it home.
Oh. That's right. Why? Because marriage makes it stronger?
Exactly. Yeah, it does.
Put up with her for 4 years? Yep. This is a piece of cake.
It's the engaged couple.
The engaged couples?
The engaged couple.
Are you guys the only engaged couple?
Yeah.
It's incentive.
That's why, yeah.
Incentive?
We're going to get married,
We go for it to win,
right.
And then we can get married. So we want to win harder.
Is anybody here on the rocks?
We are.
You guys are on the rocks? Wow. I guess you are. If she was the first one, she admitted it quick. We are. There was no hesitation there whatsoever. Wow. All right. Well, welcome aboard. Here is your first stunt. The men will be hanging by their ankles underneath those helicopters while holding onto a rope. The ladies will be waiting in the freezing water below. As the helicopter settles in overhead, the women will grab a hold of the rope and be pulled out of the water by their partner. The couples will go two at a time, but you will not only be competing against each other, but also the clock as well. No one will be eliminated today. Whichever couple can hang on the longest before falling in the water will win one of these Capital One credit cards, ranging in value from $10,000 to $50,000. We have randomly selected today's order, and Dean and Ashley and Craig and Maria, you guys are up first. Ready to do this?
Yeah.
Come with me. Let's go.
Good luck.
We don't need it.
All right, Maria and Craig.
Yes.
You guys are up first.
Yes, we are.
Now, you guys are a long-distance relationship, huh? Mm-hmm.
That's right.
And how long have you been doing that for?
2 years.
2 years.
So if you guys win Fear Factor, you're going to move in together?
Mm-hmm.
Definitely?
I'm moving to Arizona.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's because you're assuming you're going to win the $1 million. You're going to have
We are going to win.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Really? Okay, well, I hope so. All right, you ready to do this?
Yes, we are.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
My man. You just better hold on for your dear life.
Okay.
I got faith in you.
So. Of course you do. I got faith in you, too.
Just help me.
Oh, don't let go.
Okay.
I'm not letting go.
You guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Dean and Ashley, you guys are the only married couple here.
Yep.
You feel a little alone?
No.
No?
They're the strongest link.
You're the strongest link?
Yeah.
Definitely? You think so?
Yeah.
I think so.
All right, now, do you guys, did you work out together as a group?
Not a whole lot.
Not a whole lot?
No. He's got his gym, I've got mine.
So you do work out?
We do.
Do you do any weightlifting or anything, or just cardio?
He gets on me for that. I do a little, but...
A little bit?
I mean, I'm not too worried.
Whoa. Damn.
We're ready.
Good luck to you.
All right, thanks.
Good luck.
Shit.
All
right. We got this.
Don't let go.
All right, here comes the helicopters. Let's see who can pull it off.
Come on, baby!
Will it be Craig and Maria, or will it be Dean and Ashley? The time starts when the girl gets lifted out of the water. Time stops and she drops and hits the water. All right, Maria's got her rope. What's up? Ashley's got her rope. She's up.
Hold on.
Drop the rope. Come on.
Good job.
All right, welcome back.
Good job.
Dean and Ashley, you guys have set the bar. The time to beat is 102.5. That is your time. Good job.
I thought it was 40 seconds.
Leah and Roberto, Tina and Randy, you guys ready to do it?
Let's do it.
Come with me. Come on.
Get it on.
Woo. All right.
Tina and Randy, how you guys feeling?
Feeling good.
You're warm? You're warm, right?
Yeah.
You
don't even feel this cold. We're good to go. We're good to go.
Freezing. The water's cold, but that's not going to matter, right?
No. We're winning it. This is ours for sure.
Without a doubt?
Without a doubt. Without a doubt, this is ours.
So how's the communication between you two?
It's going to be great right now.
It's going
to be great, but how is it normally, on a normal basis?
She beats the crap out of me.
Here and there, but...
Do you have any marks to prove it?
Man, I've got marks all over. That's all she does.
Show us that. What do you...
See, she scratches. She scratches.
Come on.
She scratches.
That was a bad one.
That's pretty much it. That's pretty much it, yeah.
That's pretty much it. That's a lot of scratches.
That's a lot.
We just bicker about the stupidest things, and neither one of us will back down. We both have our opinions.
She's always mad about something, no matter what it is.
All right, well, you know what you have to do today? Time to beat is 102.5. But remember, there's a lot of people after you. Set that bar high.
That's done.
You ready?
Yes.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So... I just gotta make sure that I stay as stiff as possible.
All right, Leah and Roberto, you guys are up now. How you feeling?
Yeah, feeling good.
Feeling nervous?
No, I'm really actually excited.
Excited?
Mm-hmm.
You guys sort of have an on-again, off-again relationship. Mm-hmm. Now, what's that about?
I'd say it's more like 60-40, that things are good and then 40% they're bad.
40% they're bad, wow.
I think that the reason we feel we can be here as a couple, even though we're a very rocky relationship, is because we are best friends.
We're not gonna assume anything, like we won't assume victory and we're not gonna assume defeat. If something more comes out of it after the show's done, then that's great. And if it doesn't, that's great too.
You ready to do this?
Yes.
Take it down. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, listen. The number one thing you have to remember here is that you're the strongest woman here. Do not let go. I won't let you go.
Okay.
So we're gonna win because you're just gonna do the best job you can do.
Okay.
Do you think eventually a guy's gonna drop the rope?
Yeah.
I think that's gonna happen. Which one? Who do you think?
Roberto.
Roberto?
He's gonna drop it.
Yeah. It seems like she perhaps might wear the pants in that relationship.
Yeah.
All right, here they come. Time to beat is 102.5.
All right, come on.
All right, here we go. Helicopters are coming in to pick the guys up by their ankles, then they're gonna lift the ladies out of the water. Let's see how long they can hang on. Time to beat is 102.5.
That's right, that's us,
Dave. All right, Randy's moving in over Tina. Leah's having a hard time grabbing the rope. Leah's up. Set a new bar at 108.8.
Wow, good job, guys.
I tried to hit a train more with weights before we came up here. When we got done, I'm like, now do you think that would have helped on that rope? And she says, no. And I'm like, you're trying to tell me that doing that tricep exercise on a rope is not gonna help your grip? No. Well, okay, it would have. Definitely would have helped. And she didn't listen to anything I tell her to until something else happens. And then she just starts to listen to me a little bit, you know?
I'm bummed. You're bummed, I'm bummed. Disappointing. Right after we were done, I was like, oh, she was like, no. Like, don't get defensive because I'm telling you, you messed up. Like, you just messed up, that's it. You let go before I did. And I was just like, Okay, you know, like...
Just no excuses. It happened. Fix it next time.
All right, Scott, Lisa Marie, what do you think about this?
No problem.
No problem? Mm-mm. No worries at all?
It's a decent competition, but we think we can go 2 minutes.
You think you can go 2 minutes?
Yeah, 2 minutes.
Now, are you guys competitive?
Very.
You competitive with each other?
If ever we get in a fight, that's what it's about.
Yeah. Really? It's about competitiveness? Like, what kind of stuff?
Who's right, who's wrong, who's better, who's smarter, who's funnier.
So you think it's going to be a problem if one of you lets go of the rope, the other one's going to hear it?
When we work together, we're unstoppable.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, you know that whoever gets the best time gets to pick one of the Capital One credit cards. The range of value from $10,000 to $50,000. Let that be your motivation.
All I got to say is, what's in your wallet?
Good luck.
Thanks,
Thank
buddy.
You. Okay.
Yeah, baby. All right, Bobby and Amy, you guys look like a couple. You guys look like you belong
Good.
Together. Like a
Clearly.
Couple of freaks.
Right?
How many tattoos do you guys have?
I've got like 2/3 of my body. I don't know.
The legs are all done up too?
Legs, feet, neck, hands.
Are you done?
No, I've got a lot of outlines.
You got her name tattooed on you 10 days after you guys met.
Yeah, 10 days.
Right Let's in the see armpit.
Right in the armpit.
And what made you do that?
I loved her. Love at first sight kind
of thing. Wow, that's so cute. Now, you guys also smell like a couple.
That's right.
Now, what's the smell thing about? You guys don't like the shower?
And no,
like,
man.
We shower. We don't wear deodorant.
You don't wear deodorant. Yeah.
Just imagine the worst BO you've ever smelled.
Times about 100. It was awful.
100,000.
Come on, Joe.
Joe don't want to smell me.
Smell him.
Oh, dude.
That's the worst body I've ever smelled in any situation in my life.
They make right guard turn left.
Time to beat 108.8, but I'm sure you guys are going to crush that, right? Is that what I'm talking about? Come on, Stinkies. Let's do this.
Yes.
Good luck. Leah, Roberto dropped you, huh? You don't look too happy about that. What are you gonna do? All right, helicopters are coming in. It's starting to rain. It's gonna get even colder.
That's a run tight.
Run tight. Even more difficult, harder to hold that road.
Come on, Ray.
The new bar is set at 108.8.
You never know. Like, if we're watching the show at home, that person that stands out that much usually doesn't do well. So, you know, I really didn't consider them, you know, at that point. And then, I don't know.
People have that initial stereotype when they see tattoos and don't expect certain things.
Don't expect us to be smart or athletic or, you know, that we're going to be a challenge. But I think we're proving that to be true.
All right, Richard and Tara. So you guys have been engaged for a year and a half?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you win this show, do you think you're gonna get married?
Yeah.
You gonna use
Definitely.
The money to get married?
Yes.
Definitely?
Absolutely. Yes.
The day after.
How'd you guys meet?
I stole it from my best friend. Yeah.
Did you really?
Pretty much.
And how's your best friend feel about this?
He's cool. I haven't talked to him in a while. We were best friends.
I wonder why. All right, good luck.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Thanks a lot.
We can do this?
Yeah. We're gonna do it, baby.
We can take this thing. We can definitely take
it. Andre and Amira, what's up?
Hey, Joe.
You ready
up?
For this? You ready?
Okay.
I was born ready for this, baby.
Born ready?
Born ready for this.
Mm. You don't look nervous.
Not at all. Actually, it's just warmed up. It's been cold all day. And now it's like warm.
It'd be nice to get out there, right?
Be nice to
get in that water, get it going.
Get this money.
Get that money. Capital One credit cards, ranging from $10,000 to $50,000. You feel a 50?
I feel a 50. I definitely feel a 50.
I think a 50's in the air.
Okay.
Somebody needs to grab a 50.
I smell a 50. Oh, yeah.
Ready to go, baby.
It's not cold, babe. It's not cold.
That's right.
It's not cold.
Was Bobby and Amy's time of 118.4. Andre and Amir, you guys hung in there. Your time was 108.
Yeah!
Bobby and Amy, congratulations. Yeah! Bobby and Amy, come on down.
Get it, get it, get it.
You have a choice of five Capital One credit cards. They range in value from $10,000 to $50,000. It's 10, 15, 20, 25, and the Big Daddy. 50.
Get the Big Daddy.
Who's gonna pick? Yeah. All right, Amy, you ready?
Get the good one. Hurry up.
What are you doing? Are you doing Eeny, Meeny, Miny,
Moe? Yes!
Okay, that's it. That's the card. Okay, let's see what you got.
$10,000.
It wasn't 50, but it is $10,000. Congratulations. $10,000 buys a lot of deodorant. And all of you, you're still in the hunt for a lot of prizes and $1 million! But I'm gonna tell you this right now, someone is going home after the next stunt. So let's get out of here and find out what that next stunt will be. Come with me. How's everybody feeling?
Good.
Yeah. Woo. Yeah, yeah. All pumped up?
Yeah.
Ready to move on to day two? Woo. Well, yesterday was a pretty crazy experience. You guys got freezing cold, dunked in the water, hanging from a helicopter, and I'm sure you must have worked up an appetite.
Starving.
I'm hungry.
We've got some great items on the menu for you guys today. This is what we're serving up. We have cod egg sack.
Yummy.
Fish eyeballs. Fish stomach.
Oh.
And sea snails.
Nice.
Inside that tank are thousands of stinky mackerel and sardines, along with 10,000 pounds of slimy, stinky fish scales and seaweed. On go, you're gonna have to work together to transfer these 200-pound tunas from one end of the tank to the other. Once you have moved all your tuna, you must then find one of these canisters that's filled with either the fish stomach, cod egg sac, fish eyeballs, or sea snails. Then you have to chow it down.
Good times.
Yeah. The slowest couple will be eliminated today. The team that does the second slowest will not be able to participate in the next stunt where we give away a prize. The team that does it the fastest today is going to win $10,000. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. Ain't no slipping on the rope today.
All right.
No rope today.
We are slowly but surely going to start eliminating couples. Bobby and Amy, you guys got the best time yesterday, and in doing so, you get to pick today's order. Who are the first two couples?
We've thought a lot about this, and we wanted to get rid of who we thought probably our biggest competition is. We love you guys, but Andre and Amira. Ashley and Dean.
Andre and Amira, Dean and Ashley.
But first again.
Would you come with me? Let's start it off.
Good luck, guys. Woo!
Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys.
Andre and Amira. Now, they have you guys going first, probably because they think you guys are a big threat. Is that flattering?
I think so.
It is kind of a compliment.
Would you rather go in here first, or would you rather watch some other people do it first?
We want to set the bar. The bar high.
You'd rather do it that way?
Set that time and then have everyone come after us.
It's just a vibe that you feel amongst the group that they love us as people, but they would definitely love to see us go.
Dean and Ashley.
Hey.
Now, Bobby and Amy obviously think you guys are a big threat and want you to go first. What do you think about that? Because you are.
Yeah, I think we are.
Yeah,
definitely.
You are.
Some girl said, you know, she's too prissy. She won't be able to eat anything. And she just got pumped up, you know, ready to go.
She said, I've been pampered my whole life. She doesn't know who I am. She doesn't know where I've been.
So I think that, you know, any of that type of attitude that thinks she's too prissy or sassy hopefully will come out and get her riled up a little bit.
Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! All right, they got the first tuna. Dean and Ashley way ahead, way ahead. Moving them from one end of the tank to the other, then throwing them off the end. Nice, that's one. Come on, Andre and Amira, you guys gotta pick it up. Dean and Ashley already have the second tuna right behind you. You guys gotta pick up the pace.
Oh, how foul.
Go. Dean and Ashley, way ahead. I already have two tunas. Andre and Amira, you guys are way behind. Two apiece. Dean and Ashley already have the third tuna over the end. Nice.
That's boy, Dean.
Dean and Ashley, way ahead here. Go. Pick up that pace. You guys can still win the 10 grand. You got to hustle, though. That's it. Get the canister. Get the canister. Dive. Dump it out. Cod egg sack. Come on, come on. Come on, Andre and Amir, let's go. It's your fourth tuna. They got cod egg sack. Cod egg sack takes a long time to eat. This is their final fish.
All right.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Get it over the side. Go, go, go. Nice, you got all four. Dump it out. Okay, sea snail.
I don't know what it was. I was like, I don't know if this is snail, cod, stomach, I don't know, but we have to eat this fast because I saw like a chunk in her hand. I was like, come on, Dre, eat fast, eat fast.
Once I opened up that canister, I didn't care what it was. If I had to just chew it and try to swallow it, I don't care what it is, but this is, you know, how we have to get through this event.
Even though they got ahead of you guys with the fish, you guys are way ahead with the eating.
Come on, guys, I made it this far.
Finish what's in your mouth and finish this, and you guys are done. You're way ahead of them.
This did not go down.
It's like stuffing a whole bunch of saltine crackers in your mouth and trying to swallow it and doing it all over again every time you put it in your mouth.
Come on, you guys can do this. You guys are racing against the clock. Remember, this is $10,000. Finish what's in your mouth and you're done.
Come on,
Dean.
Don't quit, don't quit. Slowest couple is gonna be eliminated.
Come on, you guys.
Finish what's in your mouth, you guys move on. All right, she's done.
Come on, Chris. Time.
All right, you guys are still racing against the clock. You gotta finish that. You guys do not want to go home. Don't quit.
Come on, Ashley. Come on, Dean.
You don't want to be left out of a prize stunt either. You know, there's others that might not even be able to finish it. Whatever you do, don't quit. You guys better hope you don't get that cod egg sack.
We do not want that one.
That thing is chewy and nasty.
Eat it, Dean. Eat it, Amy. Get it.
There you go. Get it down, dude. Get it down. They're all rooting for you.
Give up.
Come on, guys.
Give up.
Done. Let's see, open your mouth. Time. That's it. All right. Well, congratulations, Andre and Amir. You guys have the time to beat at 6 minutes.
Woo!
Yeah. Ashley and Dean, your time was 9 minutes and 55 seconds, and that is the slow time now. You don't look too happy, Dean.
No, I'm not.
What's the matter?
That's hard to get down.
Yeah, that's the luck of the draw. But you have to eat whatever you open. Whichever one you find, it is just the luck of the draw. All right, Bobby and Amy, you guys get to pick the order. Which two couples are going next?
Orange and red.
Okay, so that would be Randy and Tina and Tara and Richard.
Woo! I'm ready. Yeah. I'm ready, I'm hungry.
We get the first stunt out, it was the like first stunt jitters. You know, we came in to the second stunt and you know, I knew we had to do something. You know, I knew we had to like make our mark, make our name known.
We planned out a few different strategies and we're thinking, whoa, we've got this one. And we're, you know, we're just like, yeah, well, I'm already thinking, what am I gonna do with the money?
Go! And they're off. That stinky water is filled with disgusting mackerel, sardines, and slimy, stinky fish scales. All right, Tara and Rich have the fresh tuna over the top. Nice. Go, go, go. So far, Tara and Rich are way ahead. All right, Randy and Tina's got their first one.
Ew.
All right, Tara and Rich, you got the second tuna over the top. Go. All right, Randy and Tina are catching up. It's getting close.
So you guys, step it up. Come on.
Come on, Randy. You guys are ahead now, Randy. You guys are ahead.
Come on, go, 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 go.
Tara and Richard, you guys gotta hurry. They're ahead of you now. That's it. Get the canister. Get the canister. Dive under.
Yes.
Randy and Tina have fish stomach. Tara and Richard got fish eyeballs. If you guys throw up, you're eliminated. Chew it and swallow it. Tara's having a hard time with that. Richard, if she can't do it, you can eat it all yourself.
I knew it right away. She was gonna throw up. So if she threw up, we were automatically out. So then I just told her, I said, just, I'll do it.
If you guys throw up, you're eliminated.
Hot.
Why isn't she eating it?
Come on.
Tara, you are wasting time. Tina and Randy are struggling. This is hard. This fish stomach is tough.
We had the worst pick of anything you could have there. No, there's no way anything was worse than what we had.
I turned and looked at him on several occasions. He's like,
And I'm the one with the strongest stomach.
Randy and Tina are done. Come on, Tara. You gotta pick up your end, Tara. Richard's doing all the eating. You have to pick up your end. Come on. Richard is doing all the work over here.
Good job, Tina.
Done. All right, congratulations, Dean and Ashley. You guys are not eliminated.
Thank you.
Nor are you eliminated from the next stunt involving a prize.
All
so
right.
You skated through.
Yeah.
Richard and Tara, you guys have to worry now. You guys have the new worst time of 10 minutes and 58 seconds. Randy and Tina, you guys got 10 minutes and 30 seconds. So right now, you guys have the second worst time.
Okay, now I'm going home.
Bobby and Amy, what's up? Which two couples are going next? You guys.
Roberto and Leah.
Oh, Roberto and Leah and you guys. All right.
We think that everyone's going to underestimate us. They don't realize how strong I am. They don't realize how strong he is because the first event went that way. We're hoping to kind of just coast through the middle pace. We're not anyone's threat and then just kill him at the end.
I'm going to count you down. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. Time to avoid is 10 minutes and 15. 58 seconds. That is the worst time so far. Time to beat for the $10,000 is 6 minutes. In 3, 2, 1, go! Bobby and Amy in the lead so far. Once they've done that, they have to find the canister and eat what's inside. Fish eyeballs, fish stomach, sea snails, or cod egg sack. Over the top. That's one. Come on, Roberto Lee. You guys got to work together. Don't yell at each other. Come on. That's it, Roberto. Nice. There you go.
You say before the stunt, like, all right, we need to communicate and we need to, like, you know, let each other know. And I'm going to tell you to... You know, and that totally goes out the window.
Come on, come on, you can do it! You can do it!
There you go! That's it, Roberto! Nice! Let's go! Hustle! Cross it over! Bobby and Amy, you guys are way ahead! Let's go!
She came back up and she's like, where's the tuna? And I'm like, it's like, whoop! I was like, the tuna, huh? I was like, scratching my head, like, I don't know where the tuna went, man. I was like, I had it in my back a second ago. Who's got the tuna? I was like, I don't got the tuna. Where's the tuna? And she's like, got the tuna. And I'm like, well, you wanted to be in charge of the tuna. Don't yell at me now.
Last one. Toss it over. Empty the contents. Eyeballs. There you go. You got what you wanted. Eat them. The eyeballs did tear in, but Amy was looking for the eyeballs. Not so tasty, huh? You gotta hustle.
I wanted eyeballs. I thought about eating eyeballs.
She has an eyeball thing. She's always poking at my eyes.
I love the way eyeballs feel. They're so...
They're so weird.
I don't know. There's something about them that's it's like a gooey gumball, and I thought it was going to be so awesome.
Okay, you guys got eyeballs, too. Down it. Let's go. Shove them down. Force yourself. Both couples move on to the next round. You will both not be eliminated.
I no longer have a fetish for eyeballs.
All right, Richard and Tara, you guys got to be worried right now, right?
Yeah.
You are just moments away from finding out if you're eliminated from the $1 million prize.
Nothing I can do now.
You might be going home. Tara, don't you think you could have eaten a couple more eyeballs?
I know. I didn't want to throw up.
You didn't
want to
throw
it,
up? Does that bum you out, Richard?
Yes.
You going to be mad at her later?
Probably.
All right, Lisa, Marie, and Scott, you guys had the worst time yesterday. You have a chance to make up for that today. All right, would you come with me? All right, here we go. This is it. Last and final heat. Craig and Maria, Scott and Lisa Marie. Time to avoid is 10 minutes and 58 seconds. That is the worst time. Time to beat is Andre and Amira's time of 6 minutes. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. It's neck and neck!
One.
It is neck and neck, people! Oh. Craig's got the first one over! Scott's got the second one over! Nice, Craig! There you go, that's two, let's go!
It's hard, you guys are getting tired, you stop to eat!
This is number three, Craig!
I felt that they had something to prove because right before they went up, I asked them how well did they do yesterday because I couldn't remember, and they said, we were last. And so I knew they were going to have a chip on their shoulder from just totally failing, you know, the day before.
Scott, Lisa Marie are just chowing him down.
I thought we were in trouble, and the minute I got a chance to, I just wanted to put the whole plate in my mouth. So I just grabbed as many as I could and shoved them in.
Scott is just eating these things like they are Tic Tacs.
Oh my God, they're spitting into each other's mouth. Oh, he's helping her. Oh!
She just spit in my mouth, and I threw it back.
I spit probably like 3 eyeballs in his mouth then, and I mean, at that point, nothing, you can't get grosser than that.
Congratulations, you guys move on to the next round. Congratulations, Scott, Lisa Marie, you guys just won $10,000.
It really did bring it home, you know, because none of this really seems real. And right. All of a sudden today, when it was over, we won. And then as we're walking back, I see Richard's face and I feel like I don't even want to celebrate.
Right.
They were genuinely crushed and upset and like almost in tears. It was crushing. I felt really bad for them.
It was really sad.
You could tell they were disappointed because he did all that he could do.
He did.
But you also look at it and say, hey, you know what? That could have been us also.
Yeah.
We definitely aren't trying to go home anytime soon.
Randy and Tina, you guys will not be able to participate in the next stunt involving a prize because you had the second slowest time. Richard and Tara, unfortunately, one eyeball could have helped. If Tara, if you just ate one more eyeball, you guys lost by just a little over 20 seconds. But unfortunately, that's it. It's the end of the line for you guys. Everybody else, come with me. Let's see what's next on your journey to $1 million. Let's go. Let's go.
I knew if it wasn't for me, like, he'd make it. He'd win the million. I feel like I let him down.
It's all right. You're worth more than $1 million.
Do it. Still to come on Couples Fear Factor.
Right there in front of you is the nastiest concoction we have ever put together. Go!
Oh my God, this is torture.
Why are you getting so upset?
Yes! You can still win, yes! Man!
Oh! I was telling you left, but you're going right.
This is the left, Leah.
Dana, I will not get the out.
Oh! That would be funny, son. You're okay? You okay?
We have to destroy them.
This December 25th, Chiller spreads the Christmas fear.
Let me see.
We're inviting the neighbors over.
Where is everybody?
Lending a helping hand.
I'm close.
And reminding everyone that it's the thought that counts.
Now I understand.
The Outer Limits Christmas Day Marathon. Christmas Day. Only on Chiller. Scary good.